Texas.
Here's Brad Hunt for Nashville. He was voted most likely to tip his head back and have a giant Pez come out of his nose.